just relearn them.
I know. I forgot when did.
Yeah, and you made fun of me for forgetting them. Actually, I don't know if you did, but Peter did. Well,
I was playing Goat Simulator, and now I'm not.
Sure. You literally just click to the music.
I know, but I forgot in which way to click to the music.
BPM.
That's a measure of beats per minute.
Yeah, that's what you click to.
No, not really.
Yeah, you go.
I mean, it's like kinda, but not entirely.
It's mostly.
For like the last four clicks it is, and they're all buffers. Other than that, no, not at all.
And all the other clicks too, except maybe like one.
They're not buffers, but...
Well, they're buffers, but you have to buffer them in a
buffers because you can
fall
off the platform.
I mean, yeah.
Like, there's somewhere if you start buffering too late, then, like, it'll mess up.
Well, that's just, like, anything but a frame perfect.
Where do your frame perfects go?
Because there's... You can always buffer an orb, unless if it's a frame perfect.
Well, you can't buffer an orb if there's a spike above it.
Oh wait, I'm really stupid.
Yeah, I don't know where you got that from. You can't.
That is true. Well, I mean, that is true. You can't buffer nor if it is a frame perfect, unless it's a frame perfect buffer. Then.
Well, I mean, that's not even frame perfect then, because you can click you can click any click before the or unless someone makes like.
I know,
some
but like
mechanism where you
the hitbox is still like.
There is one perfect. Frame to buff to start buffering.
That could be. Well, I mean, you would also have the frame of hitting the orb, the first frame of the orb,
wait.
And the first frame before.
Go.
If I die at this drop, or I'm actually gonna.
If you miss this jump shot, you're gonna.
If I miss this jump shot, I'm gonna kill myself.
I literally did the dual ship first shot, and then I died to the ending. It's free. Guys! P6 100 on Lotus Flower! Oh my gosh.
Let's go.
Yay.
Yay.
I always forget Cover Blitz.
Cover Blitz? Oh, no wonder. Like that.
Yay.